This will solve many of the problems that we are encountering. It will solve many of the problems that we have been encountering, but it will not solve all of them. To solve all the problems that we have been suffering under, all officials, law enforcers, workers in government, and most of all, the citizenry, must always be vigilant, principled, and think of the health of the nation. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me end by recalling the words of a great man. Let not anyone pacify his conscience by the delusion that he can do no harm if he takes no part and forms no opinion. Bad men need nothing more to compass their ends than that good men should look on and do nothing. He is not a good man. He is not a good man who, without a protest, allows wrong to be committed in his name. Mga minamahal kong kababayan, lagi po nating labanan ang mali at ang masama. Lagi po nating ipaglaban ang tama at ang mabuti. Lagi po nating mahalin ang Pilipinas. Lagi po nating mahalin ang Pilipino. Mabuhay po kayo at mabuhay ang bagong Pilipino. Maraming salamat po.
On the part of the Senate, the joint session is hereby adjourned.
On the part of the House of Representatives, the joint session is adjourned.